Avalanche captain Gabriel Landeskog to come over and accept and hoist the Stanley Cup.